We'll find out next episode whether it all actually works or not.
Next time on Mighty Car Mods, we reveal our finished 350Z and see if it is actually capable of doing some of the driving that you can do in Need for Speed paperwork.